So now we will learn about perimeter of rectangle. So rectangle has four sides. Opposite sides of the rectangle are equal. So rectangle has four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4 sides. And opposite sides are equal. So perimeter of rectangle will be sum of all sides. Okay. So L plus B plus L plus B. How many times L? 2 times with 2. L plus B. Here we can write 2L plus 2B. So we'll take 2 as a common. So 2L plus B, where L is the length and B is the breadth of the rectangle. Okay. So how we will find the perimeter of rectangle? It is L. So as we know, 2L plus B means sum of length and breadth will be multiplied by 2. Why? Because opposite sides are equal, means lengths are equal and breadths are equal, and it is coming 2 times. Okay, so 2, we will find the sum. 4 centimeter plus 3 centimeter, that is 2, multiplied by 4 plus 3, 7 centimeter, that is 14 centimeter. Okay, so what we have to do, we just simply find the sum of length and breadth, then we will multiply it by 2. Now we will learn about area. What is area? The area of the figure is the amount of surface taken up by the figure. Means the difference between the perimeter and this area is, perimeter is sum of all the sides, means distance around a figure. But area is space taken up by the figure. Okay. So that shaded area is called the shaded part is called the area of that figure.